Hello, Aaron here. I have PD, Autism, Spectrum, and OCD. Also, I'm mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm mentally first grade age. Also, because of medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have a rapid heartbeat. But I take medications for my rapid heartbeat. Also, I have fears in the crowd, loud sounds, and yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's registration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a runaway facial interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. And autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, autism makes sure people are anxious around loud crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes sure people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes sure people are anxious at school all day. And autism makes sure people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes sure people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school. And the autism makes for people anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, just to let know, the signs of autism are lack of skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's not autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's not autism. Also, when people stim in school, that's not autism. Them. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms, and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, comment.